Did you know Nintendo was almost sued over Donkey Kong? The president of Universal stumbled across DK in 1982 and was shocked to hear it made $180 million. Universal quickly filed a lawsuit claiming Nintendo stole DK's character idea from the movie King Kong. Luckily, a judge ruled in the favor of Nintendo and the case was thrown out.